What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Top 5 Central. Being a celebrity means you spend a lot of time in the public eye, whether that's on TV, social media, or at like a concert or something. Well, it turns out TV saves everything, including really awkward fails, so today we're looking at the 10 most embarrassing celebrity moments on live TV. Now, if you could be a famous celebrity or a famous YouTuber, which one would you choose? I'd personally prefer to be a YouTuber, but whichever side gets the most comments wins. Anyways, let's get right into it. Number 10. There have been lots of embarrassing live TV moments, but fun fact, this one was so famous that it actually caused YouTube. That's right, when this went down at the Super Bowl in 2004, everybody wanted to watch it again and again, but there's no video site to post it on. Anyway, the story is that Janet Jackson's costume had two bras, and the top one was supposed to be ripped off right at the end of the performance. With that said, Justin Timberlake pulled way too hard and completely exposed her live on television. The craziest part is that she was the one who had to apologize, and her career was never the same again. Said, come on and dance with me. Let me rock your body. Come on and dance with me. You don't have to admit it. Up on the bay, come on, dance with me. Do, 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 do. Now, Janet, won't you sing? No disrespect, I don't mean no harm. Number 9. These days, beauty pageant contestants are supposed to be smart as well as pretty, but back in 2007, that wasn't always true. I mean, Miss South Carolina went viral for all the wrong reasons when she had to answer a super easy question from the judges, because for some reason, she just couldn't do it. Like, maybe she was just nervous, but she rambled on for a full minute about saving the children of Asian and African countries, even though the question was about pointing to America on the map. It made her famous as one of the dumbest pageant contestants ever, but I've got to give her credit, because she didn't stop smiling the entire time. Like, what?
Okay. Recent polls have shown a fifth of Americans can't locate the U.S. on a world map. Why do you think this is?
I personally believe that U.S. Americans are unable to do so because some people out there in our nation don't have maps, and I believe that our education, like such as in South Africa and the Iraq, everywhere like such as, and I believe that they should, our education over here in the U.S. should help the U.S. Or should help South Africa and should help the Iraq and the Asian countries, so we will be able to build up our future for our children.
Thank you very much, South Carolina.
Number 8. If you're an actor, winning an Oscar should be one of the best moments of your life, but Jennifer Lawrence, well, I think she wants to forget the whole thing. I mean, when she won one in 2013, it was a huge deal, and it was obviously a shock for her, because she was so overwhelmed that she fell up the stairs on the way to get the award. Like, she was super embarrassed, but to be fair, no one else seemed to mind, and she even got a standing ovation for it.
This is the first Academy Award and second nomination for Jennifer Lawrence. She was previously nominated in this category for Winter's Bone.
Thank you. You guys are just standing up because you feel bad that I fell, and that's really embarrassing, but thank you. This is nuts.
Number 7. There's nothing more awkward than watching a performer who's obviously lip-singing. Well, except for a performer who lip-sings and then walks out. Sound crazy? Well, that's what Ashley Simpson did on SNL, because her track started at the wrong time and completely blew her cover. Obviously, there was no carrying on, so she just did like an awkward little dance and then randomly ran off stage in the middle of the song. It was super cringy, but the band carried on anyway. Yikes.
Once again, Ashley Simpson.
On a Monday, I am waiting.
Number 6. Nobody likes falling over in public, but when you fall on stage in front of thousands of people, I think it's fair to say that's even worse. Like Katy Perry had a super awesome performance, but she ended it by throwing herself into a cake, which turned out to be a huge mistake. I mean, she didn't just fall once, she fell 3 whole times and ended up crawling around on the stage covered in frosting. Number 5. Now you'd think someone like Michael Bay isn't afraid of anything, but it turns out that speaking in front of people without a prompter is just too much. I mean seriously, he was a guest speaker at Samsung's press conference back in 2014, but when the timing was off on his auto cue, he just fell apart. Instead of just saying what he really thought, he kept trying to read it, but the timings were so off, it made absolutely no sense. So what'd he do? Well, he just paced for a while and then just straight up walked off, leaving his co-host to try and pick up the pieces.
What inspires you? How do you come up with these unbelievable ideas?
I create visual worlds that are so beyond everyone's normal life experiences. And Hollywood is a place that creates a viewer escape. And what I try to do is, the type is all off, sorry, but I'll just wing this.
Tell us what you think.
Yeah, we'll wing it right now. I try to take people on an emotional ride, and
the curve. How do you think it's going to impact how viewers experience your movies?
Excuse me. I'm sorry.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, let's thank Michael Bay for joining us.
Number 4. So you might not know this, but Mariah Carey is pretty famous for being a diva, and most of that comes from this performance. Like for some reason, she didn't have time to soundcheck before her huge New Year show, so she just decided not to try at all. I mean it, she literally did not sing one whole line the whole set, and kept complaining about how she wanted a holiday too. It's legendary now just because it was such a mess, but it's pretty disappointing that she couldn't even bother to lip sync properly, like, really?
Check for this song, so we'll just say it went to number one, and that's what it is. Okay. Feels like a dream. We're missing some of this logo, but it is what it is. But I like the way. I'm gonna say let the audience sing, okay? We didn't have a sound check, but it's New Year's, baby. That's okay, you guys.
Number 3. No one likes getting sick. When you're a super famous pop star, you basically have no choice but to keep going. I mean, call me crazy, but I actually feel kind of bad for Justin Bieber in this clip, because it's so obvious he should not be performing. Anyway, he gets halfway through his song before throwing up all over the stage, and you can even hear him gagging over the mic too. It's pretty gross. What's even worse is that his dancers kept going, and probably had to try and step around his pop star vomit until the song was over.
Yeah!
number two. So this performance might have started okay, but trust me, the more it went on, the worse it got. Like, it's gotta be hard being the only one on stage, especially at an event as big as the Brits, but Skepta totally shut down. I mean, he kept throwing lines out to the audience, but no one in the crowd was singing back, and I think that must have thrown his confidence big time. Why? Well, after that, he just kept laughing and losing the beat, and he ended the track with one of the weirdest vocal runs I've ever heard. Ouch.
Everybody on the same mission, and we don't care about your ism and schism, cause it's shut down. That's not me, and it's shut down. Ring, ring, see it shut down. Fashion, shut down. Went to the show, sitting in the front row, and a black track doing it, shut down. Touch the road, and it's shut down. Boy, better know, and it's shut down. That's not me, and it's shut down. Ring, ring, pussy, it's shut down. Fashion week, and it's shut down. Went to the show, sitting in the front row, and a black track doing it, shut down. I touch the road, shut down.
Number 1. Now the most impressive thing about this clip is that Meghan Trainor got through a pretty difficult dance number with no problem, but apparently just standing there was too much for her. Like, she gets major credit for pulling off all those moves in giant heels. Once the performance was over, she completely lost it. All she had to do was turn around, but she rolled both of her ankles at the same time and ended up just laying on the ground. To be fair though, the host found it completely hilarious, and she didn't seem as embarrassed as she could have been either. And there's our video on the top 10 most embarrassing celebrity moments on live TV. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like down below and subscribe to see whenever I upload a video. Also, if you have your own top 5 or tops an idea, feel free to use your Trimmy Handy form in the description to submit it. With that said, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video.